Welcome to taxkenya.com, educational podcast. Tax made easy.
Hello, dear listeners. My name is Dr. Wakagui Wakeburi. This is part 3 of the 4-part series on how to establish net VAT balance for a tax period. Today's topic is on VAT credit balance. Sometimes the net VAT balance in the month analysis is a negative balance. A negative balance is normally referred to as a credit balance. This is because the output VAT is less than the input VAT and VAT credits carried forward during that month. When the net VAT balance is a credit balance, of course, there is no tax to pay. The taxpayer is owed money in form of VAT credits, and the net VAT credit balance results from any of the following four reasons. Reason number one, the output VAT is less than the input VAT and VAT credits carried forward from previous month. For example, assuming that the output VAT is 10,000, the input VAT is 12,000, and the VAT credit carried forward is 1,000, the net VAT balance for the month is output VAT less input VAT less VAT credits carried forward, which would give us 10,000 less 12,000 less 1,000, which is equal to a credit of 3,000. Therefore, the net VAT in that particular month is a credit of 3,000. Reason number two, the output VAT is less than the input VAT and there is no VAT credit carried forward from previous month. For example, assuming that the output VAT is 10,000, the input VAT is 12,000 and the credit carried forward is zero, the VAT balance for the month would be output VAT less input VAT less VAT carried forward, which would give us 10,000 minus 12,000 minus zero, which is equal to negative 2,000. Therefore, the net VAT balance for the month is a credit of 2,000. Reason number three, there is no output VAT during the month. However, there is input VAT and VAT carried forward in form of credit. For example, assuming that the output VAT is zero, input VAT is 12,000 and credit carried forward is 1,000, the VAT balance for the month would be output VAT less input VAT less VAT credits carried forward, which would be 0 less 12,000 less 1,000, which would give us negative 13, and therefore the net VAT balance for the month would be a credit of 12,000. Reason number four, there is no output VAT and input VAT, but there is credit carried forward from previous month, that is VAT credits. For example, assuming that the output VAT is zero, input VAT is zero, and VAT credit carried forward is 1,000, the VAT balance for the month is output VAT less input VAT less credits carried forward, which would give us zero minus zero minus 1,000, which could give us negative 1,000, and therefore the net VAT balance is a credit of 1,000. Once the taxpayer has established the credit balances, the taxpayer is expected to log into the iTax platform and complete the VAT3 monthly returns with all details from the VAT monthly analysis and provide any other necessary details. The taxpayer will then submit the VAT return through the iTax platform. Please note that failure to submit the credit VAT monthly return on time will attract fines. This is part 3 of the 4-part series on how to establish net VAT balance for a tax period. For more on various tax topics, log into www.taxkenya.com, taxkenya.com shows in YouTube, or follow us on Twitter at taxkenya. Once again, my name is Dr. Wakagui Wakiburi. Till next time, thank you.